And what I'm all saying is that I'm not going to sit down until this person is off the plane. Because he will most likely get killed. This is all perfectly legal, and I have not committed a crime. They're taking his bags out, so I'm just waiting for the flight attendant to make me say that it's okay for me to go at the back of the plane to go out.